best team in their conference? No. Are they even the favorites to win their division? Not according to Fox Bet. No, they're not. The Bills are still slight favorites. It is more likely that a month from now, the 8-4 Patriots are 8-7 than it is the Patriots end up in the Super Bowl. It is absolutely on the board that they lose their next two at Buffalo and at Indy, and then we'll see about the home game against the Bills. That's not outrageous. This is insanity. I understand it'd be great for television ratings, but it's insane. It's not happening.
Well, you would need a mistake-free QB. Mac Jones is second in the league in completion percentage. Completed 79% of the pass. Well, so yes, I think he has the coach, I think he has the defense, and I think he has the feet to go. This is the time to come out.
He falls all the way down the draft to fucking Bill Belichick. And they're like, look at this guy, look at his base, look at his brain, look at his intelligence, look at his competitive edge, look at how he can throw a ball.
Right.
So New England was like, nah, we would like that new Tom Brady looking thing.
Right now.
We would like the new Tom Brady looking thing right now. Hey.
So I hang on, oh, whoa. It ain't our time.